but we're just gonna go with an all original. I wrote this song with a man called Charles Moore. If you know it, please sing along. And I'm not mad. I'm not bottom. It was in the year of 88, in the merry bit of June. The glad fires were swarming, dogs howling at the moon. With our rosary beads and sunglasses, first of war, we began. Sure, we all agreed the Juxer was the man to drive the band. There was friends from Ballycarpet, Ballyfick and Ballyman. A journey of a lifetime should have cost me 51. Juxer met the Dermot daughter on the banks of the River Rhine, and he told her she'd be welcome in Ballyfermot any time. There was friends from Ballyfick, Ballybock and Ballyman. A journey of a lifetime. The crack was 91. Juxer met the German daughter on the banks of the River Rhine, and she told her she'd be welcome in Ballyfermot at any time. As soon as we got found stuck out, we got the wagons in the wind. Sean O got out the banjo, Peter paid the mandolin. There was friends there for many where they stoned by the sound. Juxer paid the banjo, all the fans gathered round. Oh, Lyda fields of Athen Rye, where once we watched the bald free birds fly. Hey, baby, let the free birds fly! All the birds and songs to sing. This is only round the fields of Athen Rye. Oh, the English band, they were there with their black jacks and the band. But the
Magic.